Tonight, a teller and her boyfriend face some serious charges after a bank robbery in Ada. Police are looking for another person they say helped to rob the Citizens Bank in Ada, but they think that woman, Meagan Short, opened the safe for her boyfriend. You see him there, David Cole. Officers found a bag, they say, with nearly $80,000 in it inside their Ada home.